When establishing a device-to-device Wi-Fi connection between your Fluke TI-400, 300, or 200 series infrared thermal image cameras, we have to go into the settings. Let's use the touchscreen. Let's go into the settings for wireless, and let's go ahead and turn this on as a Wi-Fi hotspot. You'll know that it's turned on when in the upper left-hand corner you see the Wi-Fi icon. Now let's move to our SmartView mobile app on our iPad here, but first let's go into the settings. Let's go ahead and choose a network. In this case, I've called my camera the Fluke camera. Let's go ahead and enable that connection. Now that that's enabled, let's pull up our SmartView mobile app. Let's go into the folders that are available to us. Now, I know that I've used the SD card. Let's go into the SD folder. And let's find the image that's important to me here. So what I'd like to do is grab image 104. You see how they're named in its IS2 format. I've checked that. Now I'm done. That 104 image is now available to us. And we can go ahead and view that now on our mobile application.